So, hey guys, we have bad news. The glass broke when we were trying to freeze Dante. So, it's a bummer, but let me go get the glass. Come on, sis. I guess I'll stay here and wait for her. Okay. Look at that beautiful picture. Okay, so here is our glass.
I
think it overflowed.
Yeah.
There's my little dog, right. Stella. I have two of them. But yeah. This is the part that broke. Sorry, Dante. Oh, I can feel it. It's moving around. It's loose, okay? It's loose. So. Still, the glass broke. Let's go in the other room. Come on. There, Stella.
Oh, yeah. Don't worry. I just think I feel it.
So, yeah. I think the glass is broken. How are we gonna get him out? The ice is loose. The glass is broken. We tried turning it around, but the ice wouldn't come out. He's still not coming out. Oh my gosh, what if Dante is in there forever? I don't know, I don't care. Well, anyways, we're gonna try to get him out. That's how it goes, girl. Guys, I just run them under. Guys, I just run Dante under cold water. I just run Dante under cold water.
Oh!
Here we go. Here he is. It's reachable. Still. Here Dante is.
Hey, guys.
Guys, get me out. It's freezing in here. Get back in the sink. Ow! There was ice stuck in Dante's head, so he couldn't move his head.
If you want to know how it felt like, it was freezing. Oh, I'm just glad to be back.
Thank you guys for watching. We'll see you there next time!